Well, in the meeting with SICB ruled to hold on the implementation until all parties had a chance to review the results, no? And that's what happened. And today we had the meeting to see what will go on. So I'll agree them, especially in the King Farmers Associations, the three associations agreed to hold on the implementation of this survey.
So at least for this sugarcane crop season, the quotas won't be affected?
No, won't be affected. We will not implement that. But we have to stay very clear. The farmer has to be clear that as right now, CIMIS is doing a mapping and a complete survey. And this survey that CIMIS is doing, it should be implemented for next year.
All right. In terms of the survey, Ezekiel, I know that some people we've spoken to have said that it's not credible, that in fact the people they are saying don't have cane in their fields, actually do have cane in their fields. What's your thought? What's the thought of the BSCFA about the survey?
Well, the fact is that there are cane farmers who don't have the amount of cane that reflects on their production estimate. But there are other farmers who have more than that. You see, that's a fact. But in this survey, we saw that it is not convenient to implement it because we are trying to, let's say, we use the word fairness. We try to be fair with everybody, and it is very impossible to do that. And we believe that implementing this survey, we will be what I could say, maybe it will be worse than the situation for some cane farmers.